Audio Jungle.
Structure cycle works Batman bike. If the Batman actor has a bicycle, so this is the bike that is most suitable for Bruce Wayne to ride. His appearance is very full of innovation, especially in the front suspension sector. Matches Batman's unique vehicle. Based on a full suspension enduro mountain bike, MTB, Canadian Structure Cycle Works spawned a new invasion of front suspension using rear shock absorbers. This MTB with tires size 27.5 uses a system equipped with two full suspension links. In short, the rear suspension is moved to the front. It also works the same way. There is only an additional link that connects the head tube and handlebar to be able to turn. So there are two head tubes that use cane-crete bearings. One for holding the wheels, and another on the frame. Actually, the concept of a suspension like this already existed 2 years ago. The difference is that at that time it was still a concept and could not be purchased. Now it can be borrowed. Telescopic suspension is used by MTB in general makes the head tube angle more upright when the suspension is working. And this also makes the wheelbase reduced. So it is claimed that handling is less than optimal. Unlike the suspension system of this structure. When the front suspension works, nothing changes from the head tube angle, trail angle, and wheelbase. Because it uses a lot of links so that the front suspension only goes up and down parallel without changing any angle. In fact, the advantage is that it is enough to use a 150mm shock absorber but the travel can feel like using a 180mm long shock absorber. When displayed as a concept bike, the frame and suspension are made of aluminum. But the production version uses carbon materials. There are three sizes available, mainly small, medium and large. Price for the frame set only $5,995. While the price of the full bike version of the SRAM Eagle GX is $8,745 and the SRAM Eagle XX1 version starts from $10,975. Thank you.